Hello everyone, I am Advocate Akhil Solanki, Associate with Dialezee. So in this video, we are going to discuss about the Negotiable Instrument Act 1881 on dishonor of security checks. So as we all know, cases of check bounce are not all uncommon these days, and most of the transactions, be it repayment of loan or payment of fee for business purpose, payments are made by check. So these checks bearing large amounts sometimes remain unpaid and are returned by the bank from which they are drawn. For such cases, punishment is provided by Section 138 of NI Act 1881. Offence of dishonor of cheque, as mentioned under Section 138 of the Act, is considered as a criminal offence.